Mina in central defence, and the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane. Harry Kane. Sissoko. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Di Maria. Sissoko. Here's Kane. Can they forge ahead? And thumped away. Sissoko. His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. Corner kick played in.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Ludovic Ajorc. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And the pass could do damage. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Well, on they go again. Will there be a quick reply from Wanderers? There needs to be. Mete. Jiku. Sissoko. Wanderers came away with it. Di Maria. Wan-Bissaka. And you don't want to lose possession there. And that is defending of the highest order. Ludovic Ajorc. It's with Mete. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Mete. Here's Ajorc. Marie. And it's with Jordan Marie. Here's Ajorc. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, visionary passing. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Marie. This looks threatening. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
And room now out on the flank. Luis Diaz. And he read it well. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Marie. Takes on the shots. Simple save, really.
Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you...
And he's broken free. Firing it towards goal. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Corner to United as they look to extend their lead. played into the centre of the box. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Corner kick played in. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Alex Telles. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And now the delivery. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Promising looking ball. He just needs to remain icy cool. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. So 2-0 now.
Number 9, Harry Kane.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Di Maria might be a chance here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Making.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
An important interception. Looks promising, this. Sissoko. Well, the manager... So back to the action, and a real uphill climb here for Wanderers. Marier. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. What's an important piece of defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Ludovic Ajork. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! So back in action and Wanderers very much back in contention. Good visualization and execution. And clears his lines. And firing it into the area. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Marier. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. In the right place to cut out the pass.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
It's a fine United move in the making. A real opening now. Has eyes for goal. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Number 20, Angel Di Maria.
Half an hour remaining then. Luis Diaz. Well, disappointing end to the move. Bernard. Wijnaldum now. Promising looking ball. Sissoko. And now Bernard. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Ludovic Ajorc. Kane. And he's through here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Di Maria. And he's won the ball. So 20 minutes to go. Here it is now, a substitution. Wan-Bissaka. Sissoko. And now Alan. Plays it back. And diving to thwart him. And over comes the corner. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Another perfect position to read it. A delicious piece of skill. On attacking possibilities. This looks promising. Can he do it? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Wijnaldum. Sissoko, and he might be through here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Ludovic Ajorc. Fruitful looking attack. Could pull one back here. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Might really be able to trouble them here. Good strength to keep the ball. Crisp tackling. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. In with a chance! Harry Kane! Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
And firing it into the area. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Favouring the short one. In the right place to cut out the pass. And there it is, the final win.